7 is gonna be just a shit show to run against. Alright, so basically what I'm looking for is ideally could be a couple seconds ahead out of 3. More than 5 seconds ahead out of 4. And then we could even have a decent 6. Eight could have been a little bit better. Nobody knows. Stage wasn't that great. I know my fight didn't go that well in that time that I just set, though. Wow, is that a triple? Oh, wow. Was that... Did someone else catch that? Was that a triple? The chain looked like it triple hit. Wow. This fight is gonna carry this stage 1, but wow. Pretty crazy. And the stage was a little stronger, that easily would have been probably a 30, high 30 or a flat 31 maybe. Stairs, please. Not in the conventional way, but stairs, please. Nice dash. Than the stairs, that's a good stage. That's how you do the quick kill. Safe. Getting a lot better at that. I'm actually adjusting my visual cues to jump just a slight bit earlier. Really? All right. Even with a slightly rough stage, I'll take it. Okay, that was a little close, but notable, I entered the boss area at 7:09. That is my first sub 710 boss entry. Make sure we have a really good 4 and 6 and we're laughing. A little bit slow, but still not nearly as bad as it was last time. Ooh. That kind of sucks, though. Man, I haven't done that in a while. Still, a much better 4 overall. The little pause there.
Ooh.
Decent. Let's go. Should be about 6 seconds ahead. Yeah, now I just need to find a way to double hit with the axe on him. That would be awesome. Swap was a little bit rough. That's okay. Yo, Tracks with the Host, thank you so much, dude. Yeah, let's try and not botch this. Okay. How did your learning of any percent go, dude? Hey, not bad. Had a couple small flubs in the stage, boss fight was fine. I might lose a little bit of time, but I'm not losing almost 6 seconds. Probably gonna lose about a second and a half, 2 seconds. Okay, let's have a better 6, and we'll try and ride this out to the end. Come on. Okay, so hoping for good Umbrella RNG and to not mess up the fight, because I messed up the fight last time. We want to see that middle Umbrella spawn further to the right, if possible. Wow, I double hit with that axe. Oh my god. Wow. What? That was amazing. Oh my god! Okay, let's go! I really thought I was getting hit by that axe. Not quite as clean as my PB time, but... Maybe lost a second, but I should still be pretty much on par. Probably, if I jump in, I might be able to. I have some new strats for 8, but I'm not gonna mess with this type of lead. Just say that. Yeah, that was a little slow. I do still have my leftover ball and chains though, that'll help. Lost a little bit on the end there. I got a little bit anxious on the fight, but still. Gonna be really shocked if that's not it. Thanks, guys. Wouldn't it be crazy if it was a 15-4x? I'm expecting a low to mid 15-5x, but I can dream. That's crazy, man. I'm gonna have to review that double shot on stage 6, but that is just nuts. Ice axe all the way. It's really close to the RTA of my 15 casual, so that's probably a good guess, Burb. It might be like 15-52. Still. Never would have expected that was going to be how and where I saved that much time. I mean, new strats definitely paid off in various places, as we can see, but 16 ahead? That's crazy. You have to fight, like, perfect umbrella RNG and find a way to duplicate that double. So 16:02 is the time to be in game. Someone said in the Discord, they're like, double hits are going to be the future of PBs and time saves, and definitely getting to that point. Oh, thanks, Spriven. Much appreciated. Alright, what do we got? Woohoo! 1549! We skipped the 15-5x.